If you have logged in onto a Google account and you do not want it to save your Google information, if you're logged out, you would just go back to google.com and click on sign in, and you will see the accounts that are on there. If you look at the bottom, it says remove an account, and then you can select which one that you'd like to have it signed out, and yes, remove. And then it should just go back to the account you want it to log into. And hopefully that helps.